city. So we're going to work. I'm most definitely going to be late. I ran into my car door and hit my leg really hard and now it's bleeding. I have a headache. Don't know how I already got a headache. And I would have been so good. I'm going to make myself a coffee because maybe that will boost my serotonin levels, just a tad, because I need it, because I'm grumpy and I'm mad. While I'm at work, I usually just drink copious amounts of coffee and that's about it. Also, it's gonna be pretty slow, so I'm gonna be on my laptop doing some work and stuff. So yeah. Okay, so it is now 1:15. There's no one in here, by the way, so if you guys are wondering why I'm like this. Hits the spot every, I don't know why I'm wearing sunglasses. I just got a box. I didn't order anything. I don't know if anyone ordered anything, but let's open it. I look awful today. I look absolutely rancid. I look washed up, disgusting. Anyways, clearly my self-confidence is at an all-time high today. Did I get permission to open it? Nope. It says please open immediately on the top, so I'm doing just that. Oh, there's sleeves. This is a big box of coffee sleeves. These are really ugly. I'm not using these. Haha, suckers. Kiss my ass. Those were free and sent to us for like promotions, so we're gonna not use these because I think they're ugly and they ruin the aesthetic. I'm so bored. Oh my god, look, here he comes. The owner, CEO, manager of Weenie Hut Juniors himself.
You look like an egg yolk.
Huh?
What?
What?
Huh?
So basically I made this latte with almond milk and vanilla and caramel.
Wow, sounds like my latte that I just made.
No, I'm pretty sure I made it.
I guess it doesn't look that good.
It looks like brown and that's it.
That's it, it looks like brown. I mean, his mom made this. Brown rice.
His mom made this food.
The rice is called.
And he said, he's gonna tell his mom that it tastes like brown.
Brown.
I'm gonna tell my mom on you.
Your mom can't make chicken pot pies, so do you want me to tell you?
She already doesn't like you.
She loves me, man.
No, she doesn't.
What are you talking about, dude? She loves me.
No, she doesn't. Okay, guys, so that was a fun little break. Also, he came and made himself a latte, didn't put away the milk. Men can't do anything. Sorry about the sounds of the machines. I can't control that. Everything's great. I'm doing good today. What should we listen to on the way home? I'm thinking something that I have not listened to yet today. Something very different. I'm thinking Red Taylor's version. All right, my camera's about to die. I'll see you guys at home. Hello. Okay, you can leave. All right, guys, I have been home for quite a while now. I just charged my camera and that's about it. But I think the thing that is most important that we tackle right now is the state of my bedroom. I don't want to show you, but I feel like I need to show you. This is embarrassing. Take a motherfucking gander at my bedroom. My bed is fine, but what the fuck is that? Is that my guitar in my underwear thing? Yeah, it is. That is my guitar in my underwear thing. And my room is really small, so there isn't like a lot of room to have a mess. So when there is a mess, it takes up the entire room. Also, my desk itself, I want to show you that just so I can embarrass myself a little more. Here we have my lotion, no lid. What's going on in there? Got a couple pieces of popcorn here, some dry shampoo, my cat's food, because that freaking nugget, Jasmine, you keep eating all the cat food when I leave it on the floor, don't you? I have a whole pan. It wasn't holding food, it was holding water so that I could water my fern, but that was a month ago, which reminds me, I have not watered my fern in a month. So here's my desk setup, disgusting mess, but this is an overview of my bedroom right now. James, I'm sorry, what is that? So we're gonna do it. We're gonna clean. It pains me to say, but we're gonna do it. So while I clean, I'm gonna need some music to clean to, so I'm gonna listen to something that I haven't listened to in a while, and it's really original, really underground. Alexa, please play Red Taylor's version from Spotify.
I spent $20.99 on a mini dress, painted my lips.
What the fuck? That did not take nearly as long as I thought it would. Bed is made. I just tooted. My desk is all cleaned up. Yes, it still has a bunch of things on it. We're good. We're done. Having a clean room is not talked about enough for your mental state. I think that it just made my day so much better. I feel so much better. I don't really know what else to do for the night. I think it's like 9 o'clock. And honestly, I'm kind of tired because I slept for like 3 hours last night, but what are you doing in my house? Why do you look so guilty?
Who are you? What are you doing in my house?
So yeah, I think I'm just gonna chill out for a while. I was maybe gonna paint something, but I just cleaned my room. And I know that if I paint something, I'll make a mess again, and then I won't clean it up. Because that's just how I live. Remember when I made that video where I made the hole in the wall thing? I haven't turned the lights off ever, and somehow they still glow. I don't know how that's working. Them are some strong batteries. Do you want to go? I'm not even going to get her worked up right now. Okay, I was kidding. We're not going anywhere. We're not going anywhere. I actually might paint something. I don't know if I'm going to paint something or if I should just not. I don't know. Anyways, I wanted to paint a record to look like the Divine Feminine Mac Miller album. I think that would be pretty dope.
Let's see what our tea fortune is. Relate to your greatness and not to your weakness.
Wow.
Okay, so I've made myself a cup of tea, and I think I want to paint something or do something like that. And my thought is, I said it in the last clip, but I'm going to paint the Divine Feminine cover onto this record. This design here is what I'm thinking. Before any of you record people want to comment and say, you're wasting a good record. This record is scratched, water damaged, everything, the whole nine yards. Second of all, I have 700 of these. Third of all, whoever made this record is irrelevant. Whoever the Decca Salon Orchestra is, never heard of it. So, I'm thinking I'm gonna make an actual video out of it, so maybe I won't be putting it in this video. I'm gonna maybe draw it out on a piece of paper first to see how it would look and then go in and do the paint job. Alexa, play Congratulations by Mac Miller on Spotify.
Divine Feminine, an album by Mac Miller.
Remind me of the color blue.
Okay, I'm gonna go do an extracurricular activity and then I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Cue aesthetic drawing straight something. I finished the sketch out of this. Looks like this. I don't know what to do for the rest of the night. It's now 10:30 and see, I usually stay up until like 3-4, but I don't know, I'm feeling sleepy. That's what 23 will do to you, huh? By the way, I turned 23 like last week or the week before. 2 weeks ago now? I don't know. Time just goes by. I'm also really afraid of my teeth rotting out, but that's for another time. I really don't know what else to do right now, and my bed looks so inviting. It really is just begging me to get in it. And my dog is in there. Yeah, in the meantime, I'm gonna be vegetating.
Wow, would you look at you. So distinguished with your little paws. Hi.
Do you guys know Tweak Season on TikTok? It's just some guy in New York and he's so ridiculous and funny. It is now like midnight. I should probably go to bed. I'm pretty tired. But then again, I'm not at all tired. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm on the toilet, but this is my impression of the Samsung ringtone. If it were covered by Fergie? Wait. Shakira? What, like Ariana Grande? Anyways, I should probably wipe and get off the toilet. We're gonna wash my face. Please, I don't have a bathroom door, so if anyone comments about this goddamn sheet, I don't wanna talk about why I don't have a bathroom door.
Okay, so this is my face washing routine, if anyone cares.
First things first,
I use this Curology face wash, and then I use my Curology medicinal. And then I use the moisturizer, but the moisturizer's in my room. So yeah.
No one talks about how hard it is to wash your face when you have bangs. And then the bangs get all wet and stuff. I'm like waterboarding myself.
Then you get some stuff on your fingers. Mine has a cat hair in it. And then you put it all over your face. I always have a backup of Curology because I don't use it every day. Just because, honestly, I am lazy as hell. And once I'm in bed, baby. Oh, I hear my dog going downstairs, which means only one thing. She's gonna go poop on the kitchen floor. Oh. It's okay. I mean, she's like elderly at this point, so like, I don't really care. She's just an old lady. She don't know anything. She's a little delirious. I think she died once and came back to life. I swear to God. But, yeah. I love you, King Julian.
So, we are gonna just stop it here. I'm going to bed. Am I going to bed? Yeah. I'm going to bed. I should just go to bed. Right? It's only 12:21. I still have the whole night ahead of me. I don't know. I should probably just go to bed, though. My head kind of hurts. Like, suddenly. I don't know what just happened. Oh my god, I never watered my fern! Oh, I'll put it off till tomorrow and then forget and not water it again. But, so yeah, that's my day. Thank you guys so much for coming along with me today. If you made it this far in, comment something. Comment, let me think. Would you rather, and you have to comment which one you'd rather be. So if you were to die and reincarnation was 100% truth, and that was something that was gonna happen, and you got two choices, would you rather reincarnate as, say Joe Biden had a foot sniffer, you got paid good, but every day you had to smell, you had to like sniff Joe Biden's feet, or would you rather reincarnate as Quagmire? Let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you would like to. Oh my god, there was a piece of glass in my foot. I just pulled it out. What the heck? How did I not feel that? Anyways, good night. Aha, suckers. You thought I went to bed, didn't you? It's now 4 a.m. and I'm still awake. I pranked you. Got you good.